I've seen a lot of sadness in the countries of this world. I've seen the starving faces of a million boys and girls. I walk the war-torn countryside and the bloody battered streets where young men fought and died because they wanted to be free. And as I watch my children playing freely with their friends, I thank God for this beautiful country we're living in. There are no cries of fighting soldiers dying on our streets. I wouldn't take $1 million for one single. Just listen to the news, and I'm sure you realize your troubles are so very few compared to those of others in the countries of this world. Why, we live in a paradise, a rare and priceless pearl. We have so much to be grateful for all across this beautiful land, from the mighty Pacific Ocean through the coast of Newfoundland. And tonight, when your children pray down on their knees, you ask them to bless Canada and forever keep us free. I wouldn't take $1 million for one single.